Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Whispers back out on the water tonight. It's a little chilly out here. Water conditions ain't right. It's like everywhere right now. It won't seem to quit raining, but we got a little break in the action on that. So me and Kenny and his boy Tyler is going to try to slip out here a little bit. And I don't know what the fuck to say after that.
Shot, there's four big ones got away. That's what we needed Randy in the metal shooting, dude.
Well, we got Brad here affecting a little bit of shear pin repair. Taking a break from the carp carnage. Be back at it shortly as soon as repairs are completed.
We got these city slickers from Ohio. Thought they could beat us down here to the boat dock. You see where they're at up there?
Still in line.
Up there in the orange shirt. Still in line, waiting to get out on the river here. Well, the lake.
Kenny wants this boat early.
Man, hardcore, man, hardcore.
Out here on Lake Cumberland tonight, we hit one of our little sea creek hoes. It's going pretty good. Waiting on Ohio boys to get their in the water so we can get out here and shoot some fish. Hoping to get on a few growers. And I'm always looking for that grassy, but we'll see how it goes. Get back with it.
Race
them! Yeah, let's race them. They've only got a f***ing.
Right now, Kenny and Brad's having arguments.
Teach these what a fish he is. Don't listen. Be lucky. Fuck, see a beaver in this one.
We're having a back and forth on where to go.
You ready to run yet?
Yes, run.
Quitters.
Some half decent shallows back there because he don't think it's shallow enough. Says it's too deep. And he knows the spot apparently. He's been looking on his phone, so we'll find out.
We'll be back here.
Well, I know Will has seen us because he's looking over at us whenever we saw him out. No, it ain't Bud Light, Kenny.
What?
I said we're going to be slow trolling this. Why don't we just tuck the bank and get up there anyway?
Ghost Rider with the fidgety spinner. God, it's like I'm taking the kids out.
Yeah, I hear you.
Gotta have shear pins when you got Randy and Kenny on the trailer motor.
Yeah, I hear you.
What else we got in there, Randy?
A rubber mallet.
Yep, whacking carp in the head when they get out of line.